Hello everyone, welcome back to One to Step. In today's video, I'll be helping you learn how to see your blocked list on Instagram. Watch the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Don't forget to press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to see your blocked list on Instagram, go to your Instagram application or you can simply go to your web browser and sign into Instagram. Once you're signed in and you are in your home screen of Instagram, go to your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Doing this will open your profile. Now from your profile page, tap on the hamburger menu at the upper right corner. From the expanded menu, tap on settings at the bottom of the screen. Now from the settings menu, tap on privacy. Scroll a bit down under connections, you'll be able to see blocked accounts option. Tap on blocked accounts. And all the accounts that you've blocked on Instagram will be viewed. If you want to unblock the contact, then you can simply go and tap on unblock, and that way you'll be able to unblock someone on Instagram. That was how you can easily view your block list on Instagram. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.